with us this morning, for we can not do without you. My Father and my God, today is another grace we have in your presence, O Lord, to experience your power again. My Father, as you come into this meeting, we ask your spirit to be revealed. Let us go according to your will and not by the will of man.
Yes, sir.
Father, my God, I pray that in everything, O Lord, that we tender before your table in this meeting, Lord, it will be your main priority in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We ask your spirit to speak to us. Minister in your own way. We still need you more than ever.
Yes,
so therefore we pray, O Lord, that you will make your spirit of God to flow with us. In this meeting, O Lord, we ask that anything that is not of you, any service, any contributions that will not be of the mind, Lord, we pray that that or such will be suspended.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because for your grace into this very meeting, and we pray that you will speak your mind unto us, and in return, your name alone will be glorified.
Amen.
Thank you, mighty Father.
Thank God.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.